Hi, everybody. My name is Mr. Campbell. I am a teacher, former teacher and administrator in Utah. This tutorial is going to show parents and students how to use Google Meet. There's a couple of different ways that teachers are going to try and communicate their Google Meet with you. First of all, Google Meet is an online platform that allows the student or your child to talk with in video, like this video that we're doing right now, with a teacher. This can also happen as an entire class, so the entire class can get in and communicate with each other. Teachers use this a lot to communicate, to have open office hours, and also just to let students interact with each other and be social with each other. I know that me, as a father of seven kids, six of our students are using Google Classroom and have had Google Meets. It's been awesome for them to see their classmates and talk to them in kind of a supervised environment. Now, first and foremost, Google Meet is as safe as it can be, meaning that students cannot join without the teacher's permission or an adult being in the room. And then once the chat is over, students cannot stay and hang out in the chat. Those are some updates that Google has just recently done. So as a parent, where do you join Google Meet? There's a couple of different places where your teacher might send this out. Your child's teacher might send this out. First, and probably the most favorite of teachers, is in Google Classroom itself. There'll be a link that's posted. The student will then click on that link and then they'll ask to join this meeting. Now, I am the host of this meeting, so when I join, it's gonna allow me to go in. When I click on join, this is what you're going to see as a student or as a parent. You're going to see the teacher presenting, right? Now, the other way that this might come in, I'm going to close this window, is it might come in through an email to the email that you have in your Skyward or PowerSchool or however you're organizing, however the school organizes their information. So when I click on the email, the link is going to be probably a calendar link or just an email. We're looking for a link that says meet.google.com/10 different letters. When I click on this, it'll be the same thing. And now I'm joining actually under a different account, and you'll see that I'm here and I'm hosting this meeting. Now, as a child or a student, if I want to make a comment, let me move my other picture over here. I'm actually gonna close that out. If I wanna make a comment, I can type a comment here. I can see here who's in the meeting. Obviously I'm recording from home and somebody rang my doorbell. And I can invite people. If I want to leave the meeting, I just close this window and then I am done and I've exited the meeting. Hopefully this quick tutorial for students and parents shows you how to use Google Meet. It's an amazing, amazing tool, especially in the situation that we're in right now. I love you. I appreciate you. And I'm glad that you're here. Thank you for stopping by today.